Hello children, today I'm going to tell you about a real story, and it is a story about Guru Nanak Dev Ji. And this story is about real education based on Guru Nanak Dev Ji's life. Real education. Guru Nanak was born on 'Multiplication tables only. This lesson does not tell how to be free from the shackles of this world. The teacher said, I have learnt only sums and measurements and have been teaching ever since. If you have knowledge of the ways to get freedom from the bonds of this world, tell me. Guru Nanak replied, Respected teacher, writing with this pen and ink on this board is a worldly act which entangles the mind in worldly deeds. Bound by the shackles of worldly deeds, the mind is drawn towards mortal deeds. The true education helps in breaking the attachment from this, from the bonds of this world, and the mind is freed from from him before. So no answer came to his mind and he said, Nanak, you tell me what these letters stand for. Then Guru Nanak narrated the meanings of all the letters of Persian alphabet in words in praise of God. After hearing the meanings of the letters from Guru Nanak, Maulvi Qutbuddin understood that if one considers the worldly education, it is the grace of God which can free the mind from worldly attachments. Thank you, everyone.